Alright guys, so today's video I'm going to be showing you is these three easy Jager glitches that you can use on a few maps. So you just want to come on Shally, I think this is it, and you just want to come to the bar area and you just want to place one of these ADSs on this wall here. And as you're doing that, you just want to walk forward, so place it then walk forward as he's placing it as well. And you can hide here if you play hide and seek with like yourself and your friends, or if you're using this on casual, this is very good to use because you can get a good few kills in here, as many people may not know about this, and you can't actually shoot out of this as well, which is a good thing. But also, as when you're in there, you can't get back out, so that's a bad thing. Yeah, it's still a good glitch to use. So coming on to the second one, yeah, so you just want to be on a Charlie again. And just want to place one of the ADSs on this barrel here, and you can crawl inside here, and you can shoot out with this as well. You can get good angles. You can use this on casual. I will be sure to leave the founder of these glitches in the description as well, so please be sure to check them out anyways. With this glitch, you just want to place the ADS and just walk forward. So coming on to Banksia, you just want to come to this vault area, and you just want to come to where the goal is. You just want to crouch down, place the ADS and walk forward, and you will be glitched in between these walls here. It will glitch in a few places inside the cabinet there, or it may glitch inside this wall here where it has with me, where I'm glitching out a bit. I think you can't shoot out of most places on this one. But yeah guys, if this is helpful, if you've enjoyed these types of videos, please be sure to leave a like and comment what you think, and be sure to subscribe and turn on post notifications so then you don't miss out on the next upload. But yeah, that's it for today's video guys, and I'll see you guys in the next video.